Ogun is the spirit of the energy of war and victory. Ogun is the Yoruba traditional energy of possibilities. Ogun is the energy of technology. Ogun is the energy that makes life easy for humanity. The energy of steel and iron. The energy of possibility. The energy of technology. The energy of development. What can human build without Ogun? What can human build without the power of steel and iron? How can human build the bridges, the trains, the planes, the automobiles, computers, and all type of machineries that's built with steel and iron? This is the traditional rhythm for Ogun, the energy of possibility. Energy of possibilities. Ogun, the energy that Olodumare created in order to make life easy for humanity. Human, we should make peace with Ogun rather than make war. No more war. No more fighting. No more bloodshed. Human, we should start building weapons of destruction, weapons of mass destruction. We should start building bombs and ammunition and guns and bullets and warheads and nuclear warheads and new more technologies, more and more technologies of destruction of humanity. Ogun, the energy of war and possibility, the energy of war and victory, the energy that makes life easy for humanity. If it's not for Ogun, how can humans build the bridges? How can we build the automobiles? How can we build the planes? How can we build the trains? How can we build the weapons without the power of Ogun? Let's make peace and no more war.